With our 6th annual and first virtual boss camp behind us, and our school year virtual programming in full swing, we turn our attention to our annual boss weekend, which is set for July 29th and 30th, 2021.
How has being a part of boss impacted your life?
It's helped me with my grades a lot and just how I am as a man.
I'm actually super honored because I've been with the program for 4 years and I'm happy that they chose me to help be a big part of this award.
I feel great about it because it teaches me a lot about talking in front of other people and it's just going to help me in the long term.
The weekend includes our Boss Showcase, a gathering of business, education, and sports industry professionals and upwards of 400 area youngsters who explore career and entrepreneurial pathways represented by our mentors, while also learning a bit about the year-round and multi-year process we call BOSS, utilizing a speed dating type format and including a keynote by an industry legend. On Saturday night, we'll present our 4th annual and first virtual BOSS Awards, which will bring together business, community, education, and sport industry leaders for a celebration of a group of amazing individuals who have achieved great success in and beyond sport and business. Last year's honorees included perennial NFL All-Pro Richard Sherman, Dr. Ludlow Query, Lakers Foundation Executive Director Keisha Nix, Miller Foundation Executive Director and poet Derek Simpson, and Pastor Wayne Cheney. We also presented our inaugural Boss Legends Award to former Bears and Raiders great Willie Gault. This year we'll be recognizing an equally impressive group of folk in January, headlined by Recording Academy President Harvey Mason Jr., Rams Hall of Famer Jackie Slater, former NBA great turned CBS TNT analyst Clark Kellogg, and First Foundation's Stacia Washington. We look forward to seeing you at the scene in January, virtually, of course.